Some more trash. Because when she's with this man, it makes her feel like the only girl in the world. Bitch made don't. Because he's not the man. She asks, please don't ever give up on me. It was the week you kicked your mom out of our life. Best week we ever had. Then she came back and all went downhill. Her whole plan was to take everything from you. Because he's not the man that promised her a few things and never ever broke his word. Promised her he would not lie to her. He wouldn't cheat on her. He wouldn't hit her. He would always be there. Four things the man never did for her. He's not the man that proved her wrong. He's not the man who she looks in his eyes. She knows he means what he says. And he's also the hardest man she knows. And the only man she knows. Rusty motherfuckers. Bitches. I've proven that on more than one occasion. Ain't nothing about me soft, except for my love for her and the kids. It was the only soft part of me. He's not the man she loves. She's just scared to death. It'll turn out like a whole wrist. Even though she knows that's not the truth. It's hard for her to trust a man. Especially when she got trash like a mom in her hand. She knows in her heart. And Anna, you fucking worthless piece of fucking shit. I know your daughter's up there right now. There's a hell in hell, you know, I don't believe in that, but. And she wants to come down here and kiss me right now. Because I'm the only one. Seas. like everybody else. I only want one thing from your daughter. I tell her whatever she wants to hear to get it. I tell her what she doesn't want to hear because I truly do love her and care about her. If she will hate me for the rest of her life for that, then so be it. At least I told her the truth. Because you're a worthless fucking piece of trash and always will be. Bitch made motherfuckers think you got enough nuts, which I know you don't. Don't try me. One day you gonna catch those in the body bag. So I ain't playing no fucking games. I love you. I'll sit here alone for a while. Mission.